In this video, I will show you every Discord badge and how to get them, if possible. If you find this video helpful, maybe consider subscribing and joining my Discord server. Anyways, let's move on to the video. The first badge I will mention is the Nitro badge. How do you get it? Well, get Nitro. It's that simple. The moment a Discord user buys Nitro or receives it as a gift, the badge will automatically be added to their profile. This badge will be lost if someone's Nitro subscription expires. The early supporter badge was given to people who purchased Nitro before October 10th, 2018. This badge is no longer obtainable, and even if people with this badge no longer have Nitro, this does not mean they will also lose the badge. There are three houses in Hype Squad: Bravery, Brilliance, and Balance. These badges are quite easy to obtain. Go to your account settings and scroll all the way down until you see Hype Squad. Click on Join Hype Squad. Discord will give you a five-question quiz where you will answer truthfully. Once you are done the quiz, Discord will assign you to one of the three houses depending on how you answered. You can always switch houses by just taking the test again or simply leaving Hype Squad at any time. Hype Squad Events is a rare badge that is given to people who attend Hype Squad conventions. This badge is currently unobtainable, but is believed to come back soon. To apply for Hype Squad once it opens, go to discord.com/hypesquad to apply. The way you get the early verified bot developer badge is you don't. Originally, it was obtained by having at least one verified bot. However, due to multiple spam submissions for bot verification, Discord decided to remove the badge, and it is now gone for possibly good. However, I would love to see it make a comeback, though. The server boosting badges are easy to get. Just boost a server. The longer you boost the same server, the more the badge evolves. As of 2021, here are the current server boosting badges. I myself have never seen someone with a diamond crystal badge, which you get after boosting the same server for 24 months, aka 2 years. The partnered server owner badge is given to the owners of servers that are Discord partnered. To apply for partnership, your server must have at least 500 members, be at least 8 weeks old, pass the required server activity requirements, contain no profanity in its name, and have two-factor authentication enabled for moderators. The Discord Bug Hunter badge is a very rare badge and has a complicated way to get it. You have to first join the Discord tester server, pass the Bug Hunter quiz, demonstrate the proper usage of a queue approval, and have a certain amount of bugs you have found approved. There is also a gold variation of the badge that is even rarer. It is obtained by maintaining activity for over 6 months and having either a certain amount of bugs approved or successfully helping out on Discord focus tests, which is obtained alongside the main Bug Hunter badge. Thank you to Discordia.me for helping me out on this one. Without it, I wouldn't have known how to get this one. This one was released as I was editing this video, so I had to delay it to include this one. The Discord Certified Moderator badge is, according to Discord, awarded to moderators who know the real deal, that really understand the rules and guidelines. Its way of getting it is also quite long and complicated. First, you have to study the Discord Moderator Academy, take and pass the Moderator Academy exam, join the Discord Moderators community, and become an active, engaged, and contributing member of the Discord moderation community. After 3 months of performing these traits, you are eligible to get the badge, but are not guaranteed to receive it. The Discord staff badge is only obtained by people who work at Discord's office in San Francisco, California. Only staff have this badge, hence the name. Maybe you can get it. If you want to, go to discord.com/jobs and apply for a position. Anyways guys, that wraps up today's video. If you found this video helpful, maybe consider subscribing, and I will see you in the next video.